Please subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed and click on the bell notification button.
In today's class, I'll be teaching you how to make a photo frame using old CDs. So let's see how to make that. To begin with, let me choose a photo to make a photo frame. I choose this one. Materials required to make the frame is a photograph, old CD. We require two of those for making two photos. One circular plate or a ring, a cardboard, some glitter sheets, scissor, sketch, and some kundans. First, mark the photo with a circular object. You can do it this with compass with elder's guidance. Here I use a ring to make a circle. Very slowly and neatly draw a circle around the photo. Now cut it. Choose a plate or a ring which is slightly smaller than the CD, that is half or quarter inch smaller than the CD. I have taken quarter inch smaller than the CD. Now I take this measurement on a foam sheet. Now draw this circular shape on the foam sheet very slowly and neatly with the help of pencil. Now let me cut it along the line. Children, please note that if you don't find an old CD at home, it is easily available in the market in any audio shops. Just ask for old CDs, they may give you. Or you can use the thick cardboard for the round shape. As usual, we make for crafts. Once you have cut the circle, paste the photograph on it using a Fevicol. Here, I am pasting the photograph on the foam sheet and the foam sheet on the CD. So once it is ready, keep it aside. Now let me take a cardboard and mark 15 cm on it. Once I have marked it, just give a slight curved shape. Slowly join both the edges. It should be like a D shape. Once it is done, slowly cut it. Children, always remember the cardboard should be very thick because it has to sustain the weight of the CD. You can't do this with a plain paper. Now, I cut the same design on a foam sheet so that it matches the CD with the base. So I draw it on the foam sheet and cut it slowly. Now let me cut it along the line very slowly. Children, be very careful while using the scissor, or please take the guidance of your elders or parents at home. Now let me paste the cardboard to the foam sheet. Use Fevicol and start pasting it. Once you have pasted, just mark 5 cm and 10 cm. and cut it. Now, just bend the foam sheet and the cardboard very slightly in a curved U shape and try to insert the CD very slowly so that it stands firmly. Isn't it very simple, children? You can be very creative while doing this. You can decorate it in the way you want, on your study table, the teapot, or the showcase, the way you decide it to be. The second method of making a photo frame is using black paper clip. This is easily available in all stationeries. So let's see how to do that. You have to just place both the paper clips at the base so that the frame stands firmly. For the photo, we have already pasted on the CD earlier. Isn't it very simple? So easy to make. You can even make with a cardboard instead of a CD. First cut the cardboard, then paste the photo on it, and then add the paper clips at the base. Very easy and elegant looking. You can always add a different photo on the other side of the frame so that you can change it often. Next, the third method of decoration. Here I'm using some foam roses and heart shape cut with glitter foam sheets and have pasted on the corners and at the base. This gives an elegant look. Next, the fourth type. Join two CDs and two photographs on either side of the CD. Later, cut a satin ribbon into a 6-inch, then place it in between as a loop. Do it as shown. If you are planning to do this method, then you will have to wait for at least 15 to 20 minutes for it to dry completely, or else the satin may come out easily. Then decorate the CDs with the kundans or glitters you have at home. You can also use mirrors for extra detailing. I have used some triangle mirrors and circular mirrors here. Once done, you can hang it anywhere near the window in your room or a living area or even a study room. Whenever the wind blows, it starts rotating. Isn't it simple and easy to make? Children, please try any of these four methods and don't forget to share me the pics. I hope you all enjoyed today's class. Until I meet you next time with a new concept, take a good care of your health and bye for now.